Promised Yorith we would one day travel the Anduin. When Dirhael was grown, we would go together. It would behold the pillars of the kings. I hope that Hirgon's people can escape.
I do not know where you shall see your family again. The doom of man is beyond the vision of the elves.
Huh? You've let me into your homes. You've let me into your lives. And now you bestow upon me your greatest honor. Though I come from the Black Gate, though I was once known to you as the enemy, I turn my back on Gondor. You people, you outcasts as you've been named, are people of honor, people of strength. I have found love within your tribe, but for your tribe as well. And you have taught me of a life I thirsted for, but never knew existed. Now it is my time to teach you. I will impart to you all my knowledge of war. And the orcs push us, but we will find strength and push back. And this land will be ours.
Trusted each other. Maybe Hirgon would not have needed to desert us. Maybe together we would have been ready when Sauron returned.
Even without the fell influence of the Dark Lord, mankind shall never know the end of war.
Thank you.
Was about to take the oath, to become a ranger.
He did not deserve such an evil end.
Stop!